James.
What are we doing?
Camping.
No. I mean, what are we doing?
I have to try something. Just... I have to know we've done all we could.
What do you mean?
What are we doing out here? You can't keep doing this to yourself. To me. Why the hell are we out here, James?
Well, this guy, Steve, at work. He came to visit me the other day. Said that he was really sorry to hear about Noah. He said that if I really wanted to make things right, if we stay the night, Noah will come back to us.
Stop. You stop this right now. You hear some silly story at work, and you just drop everything? I miss him too. I miss him more than I ever thought I would. But we have to move on.
We need to do this.
What's going on?
Dad, let me in. It's so dark.
What? Can't be.
Noah?
James? Is this some kind of joke? It's that guy from work. He's playing some sick joke on us.
Don't.
Noah is gone. And some trees out in the middle of nowhere aren't gonna bring him back.
Close the tent.
Did you set all this up?
Mary, please.
No. I need to go.
Mary, please don't leave.
He was my son too, goddammit. I can't do this anymore.
No, don't! Come on out.
No.
Mom's with me. She's waiting for you. Let's go home.
No! No!
Really, you? Yeah, Dad. Of course it's me. Dad, where are we? Dad, where's Mom? Where's Mom? Where's Mom?